Very strong.
Please welcome the reigning X Factor champion, Mr. Matt Cardle.
My name's Matt Cardle.
I really, really like you.
I just want to do it for those, the people that I love.
You're in my top three!
That's what I call pop music. Completely stunning.
The winner is Matt.
Matt Cardle has the UK's number one hit single. We come together.
Somebody who likes themselves, who lives for life and never calls for help. You need somebody to walk you back, someone who loves you too before you ask. You're worth more than this. You can take a leap without the risk. There's no time for this. Take your love and start again. So run for your life. Run for your life. If you leave me behind, you'll get there in time. Instead of being shown, somebody with confidence, strong enough to be hit more than once. You'll find more than this. Take the world that's at your fingertips. Don't waste time with this. Take your love and start again.
Out on the 17th of October, right?
That's right.
So since this time last year, that's just what you've been working on?
Yeah, we've just been co-writing the album. It's been great.
It's been a long time since I've been on the stage, so it feels really good.
Yeah, how did that feel right now? A bit nervous, I bet.
Yeah, absolutely, but I enjoyed it. I enjoyed every minute.
You look great, man. You've still got those great X Factor teeth going on as well. I love that. And, you know, Gary, he pens a good tune, doesn't he?
I know, I can't thank Gary enough, you know. Thank you, mate.
And just lastly, how does it feel to be back here performing right now?
It feels absolutely incredible. It's just so good to be back. It feels like home.
So nice, man. Thanks a lot. It's great to see you. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Matt Cardle.